今天要来跟弟弟一起讲的一本硬页翻翻书，叫做是 A Small Lift Flap My Day。然后这是一本关于小老鼠的一天，然后它是一本硬页的翻翻书，也是一本找找书，所以很适合大概两岁以上到五岁的小朋友，甚至到六岁都可以用来学一些里面的单字。好，那我们来看看小老鼠的一天吧。小老鼠，这是小老鼠哦，他先介绍这个主角，然后他里面有很多这个年纪小朋友会喜欢的翻翻页机关，都是硬页的。看小朋友他在睡觉咯，然后这个好，这页还没有，这只是刚介绍而已，它里面呢就有很多东西可以找了，我们来看看。他会让你找说早上 time to get up， 还用时间来分。早上 time to get up， Sam Mouse， 或者 Sam do each morning， lift the flaps to find out。 yeah， 所以第一个呢， first he opens the curtain， opens the curtain to see the sun， and then 然后他说 next he goes to the toilet， 然后呢，然后下一个是什么？ then he wears his clothes， afterwards
What?
He eats his breakfast, and finally, he brushes his teeth. 他刷牙哦。
刷牙。
Can you open the wardrobe for me? 啊，好多衣服在里面。
好。
Can you open the door for me?
No.
Yeah, he's eating breakfast in the kitchen.
去看一下。
啊？好玩哈。
好
玩。好，我们再看下一页哦。下一页有什么东西？好。然后呢 ，time for preschool， 就是他就上托儿所咯，上或者是上幼稚园。Sam and some other animals are at preschool this morning. Lift the flaps to help them. 好，我们来看看这些在幼稚园的托儿所的小朋友都在做什么呢 ？He's building a tower. The dog is building a tower. Now, what is the bear doing? He's painting a picture. Now, what is the mouse doing? He's watering a plant. 然后这边它下面都有提示说他们在做什么。Now, what is the lion doing? Can you open it for me? What is the lion doing? Lion 在干什么？He's playing with water. He's playing with water, 对不对？好，我们来看一下下一个，然后就吃午餐时间咯 ，lunch time. The animals are hungry and ready for lunch. What does each one have to do? Yeah, banana. Then can you find the pasta for me? Where's the pasta? Yeah, pasta. The tiger is eating the pasta. And what is the rabbit eating? Peas and French fries and fish.A cheese, yeah, this is cheese. What is this? This is cake. Cake. 然后你可以请小朋友稍微大一点，可以请他找说这个 cake， 你可以 can you find the cake for me？ 或者 can you find the sandwich for me？ And can you find the strawberry for me？ Strawberries here. 对，所以这个年纪小朋友都非常喜欢这种。Oh, this is the sandwich. This is sandwich. This is cheese.
Cheese.
对他们找到他们会的东西就会非常兴奋。那再来看 ，After lunch, it's time for shopping in the town. What does each shop sell? Lift the flaps to see through the windows. 好，我们来看看，它这个你可以帮我找吗 ？Where's the clothes?
No.
Where are the clothes?
No.
好，每一个购物袋里面都有不同的东西，然后弟弟现在踩在书上，不可以踩在书上哦。不可以踩在书上。Shoes is from the shoe shop. 你看，然后这个 toys are from the toy shop.
不要。
Food is from. 对，这是我们平常这个就是亲子共读的日常，所以他也不是很乖，他们常常会这样，中间的突然就没耐心，或者说要淘宝啊，然后所以大家习惯就好。
没有，他常。
好，然后再来我们看看。Playtime.
Wow.
对 ，this is the airplane. 它就叫你找这下面每一样东西。Can you find the windmill for me? Where's the windmill? 里面有没有这个一样的？找找看。啊，一样的，找到了。风车。 And can you find the apple for me?
Your
apples 在这里面有没有？找找看，没 apple。Where are the apples? Apple 不见了。Apple 还是 apple 在上面树里面。Here are the apples.
Apple.
对，这是 apple. Now duck. Where are the ducks? Where are the ducks? Yeah. Here they are.
球球
球球啊，好，然后我们再看下一页，然后再来呢，他就要回家了，是要洗澡的时间了 ，bath time。不要踩到树。Sam is sleepy after dinner. Lift the flaps to find all the things. Sam needs to take a bath and get ready for bed. 然后你就可以看到，打开每个机关里面有一些他洗澡的小鸭鸭，那还有什么？下面的提示它的英文是 bath soap 就是沐浴乳。
又球球了。
还有这个 sponge， 这个柜子里面还有牙膏牙刷哦。哇，这里面还有很多 story time， 讲故事的时间。然后在这里面有每一本他在书架上的书，他跟妈妈一起读的书。对，好，下来再看最后一。最后一页就是睡觉的时间啦、不要踩这个书哦，会坏掉。好 ，time for bed。好，爸爸一边抱一边讲。Now it's time for bed. Make sure Sam is tucked in. Turn off the light and say good night. And say good night, Sam. Good night, Sam. 然后他抱着什么？他是熊熊哎、是不是？他抱着熊熊，然后你可以找到他的玩具车吗 ？Toy car. Where is the toy car? 有在这里面吗？
在里面。
啊，那是 star. The moon is star.
Star.
对，然后这个呢 ？Toy car.
Car.
然后叫你找。嘿，这下面是什么 ？A pair of slippers. 拖鞋。Toy car.
他们。
Slippers.
Slippers.
Slippers. 那这个是什么？一个香菇的灯，好，大概就是这样咯。我觉得这本是蛮有趣的，然后大概到了3岁以上，会真的就可以认出很多很多字。大概2岁的时候，大家还是只是在找的游戏的阶段。那3岁以上、4岁以上，就会开始认这些单字，我觉得很有趣。好，就这样子咯。我们家阿迪已经想要吃饭了，拜拜，
拜拜。